This is the first pedigree heard around the world tonight on WWE Raw. What's up, y'all? This is Ace. You're watching Smack Talk World. I normally don't do Raw reactions. I normally do the pay-per-view reactions, but tonight was so epic, I felt like I need to at least do the highlights of Raw because it was amazing tonight. If you didn't watch it, I feel bad for you. It was great. You should have watched it. let's go. Okay. You just saw Triple H. He just came back. It's awesome. It's happened about an hour ago, give or take. Depending on what time you're watching it, obviously. But yes, Triple H came out of nowhere, pedigreed Roman. And yeah, I'll let you watch for a sec. Let's go over some other highlights that happened on Raw tonight. Sheamus and Cesaro, they had their second match of the best out of seven. It ended bad for Cesaro again. Sheamus is up 2-0 now. He won by submission tonight. Seemed like Cesaro's back got messed up during the match. Hope he's alright. Bayley and the New Day had a mixed tag match against Dana Brooke, Anderson, and Gallows. It was a good match, actually. I enjoyed it quite a bit. Oh yeah. Watch this. Second pedigree heard around the world. Out of nowhere. Triple H out of nowhere. Trying to be Randy. Pedigree and fucks out of nowhere. Yeah, Kevin Owens can't believe it. But anyways, they had a mixed tag match. Bayley actually fit with the New Day. I hope they continue doing little segments together. It was kind of cool. But yes. Yes. This right here. This. I had to watch this a few times, y'all. This is why I'm kind of late doing the reactions. Kevin Owens is the new Universal Champion. Kevin Owens is the... I'm gonna make sure you heard me. Now, make sure you heard me. Kevin Owens is the new WWE Universal Champion. My boy, Kevin Owens. That's what's up. KO, props to you, bro. Props to you. When Triple H is in the ring shaking your hand, you done something right, bro. So, congrats, Kevin Owens. New Universal Champion. Baby. Yeah, he can't believe it. He is shocked. I'm in shock. But anyways, tonight was pretty awesome, y'all. Like I was saying, Bayley, I hope they do more segments together. They won their match against them. It's pretty cool. I'm gonna pause this part right here. I'm gonna let y'all see that one more time. Yeah, I'm gonna let you look at that. Kevin Owens, Triple H in the ring together. Ha! I'm in shock. I'm crunk though, man. This is awesome. Let's see what KO Mania brings. You gotta bring it, my man. Get ready to defend that title a lot. Hopefully you'll be a fighting champ. But anyways, let's talk about some other stuff real quick that happened tonight. I covered the New Day and Sheamus and Cesaro. Let's see. Paul Heyman had to come out on behalf of Brock Lesnar tonight and pay $500 to Stephanie McMahon. He paid it in ones, though, y'all. It was pretty funny. Stephanie didn't take it too well, either. I don't know what's going on with that, y'all. It's kind of weird. But yeah, he got off pretty easy, honestly. People were saying he was going to get, suspended, but I guess not. I guess they're going to keep him around. So we'll see what goes on with that. Let's see what else. I know Darren Young and Titus O'Neil had a match tonight, but I missed it, unfortunately. So can't really talk about it. But yeah. let's see what else happened. I know Chris Jericho and Neville fought. I want to say Jericho won that. I can't remember. I have to go back and watch it. This kind of eclipsed everything, really. I had to watch this a couple of times over because I'm in shock. I can't believe they actually gave it to him. It's awesome. I had a feeling they would, though, because of the whole Roman Reigns thing. WWE isn't really too backing on Roman Reigns right now. And rumor has it, I don't know how, there's rumors that WWE might not be too happy with Seth either. because Seth be going around injuring folks. Even though, in my opinion, Seth, your innocent buddy, Finn clearly took the move wrong. You see it where he put the arm out where he shouldn't have. Yeah, so I don't know. But yeah, I'm happy for Kevin. He deserves it. He actually got a "you deserve it" chant during the ending. So congrats to Kevin Owens. And there you have it. This is my Raw reactions. Like I said, I don't normally do these. I normally just do the pay-per-view ones. But I had to do it tonight, y'all. I had to do one tonight. Kevin Owens, your new WWE Universal Champion. Man, y'all. If you enjoyed my reactions, let me know in the comments or by liking the video. You know, I want to hear what y'all think. And I might start doing these. I know I'm thinking about start doing the SmackDown reactions. I don't see too many of them on YouTube, so if you want to see SmackDown reactions, let me know. I personally like SmackDown. I think it's been a little bit more action-filled, so, you know. But let me know what y'all think. Like I said, I want to hear your opinions. Let me know what you think of Kevin Owens as your new Universal Champion. Stephanie's in shock. Mick is mad. But congrats, man. Congrats, Kevin. You deserve it. You deserve it. And, I mean, some people might disagree. Some people are probably rooting for Roman. But, hey, look at this again. Again. Pedigree's heard around the world, y'all. But, anyways, y'all, I'm going to go ahead and end this video. Let me know what y'all thought of all the action tonight. Did you enjoy it? Did you not? Are you mad? What's up? What you thinking? Let me know. And I'll see y'all again soon. Peace out.